Oh my God, my cramps are starting again. I must be coming onto my period. Why do girls have to get pregnant? Why can't guys go through this pain? They don't have any problems.
Bitch, try getting kicked in the fucking nuts. What's up, guys? It's Oakelfish at Oakley here, and welcome back to some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. This is going to be a MOAB on the new map Black Box, and it's going to be given to me by my friend the Vince Roman, whose link will be in the description down below. It'll also be in an annotation on the screen at the end of the video. This is on the new map Black Box, as I've just said, and from what I've gathered so far, just from watching this gameplay and a few other people's gameplay, it looks very big. And it also looks like it's going to play quite similarly, if that's a real word, to the map Estate on Modern Warfare 2. As you will all remember, that was on a like a kind of hilly sort of environment and with a big house at the top of the hill, quite similar to this, as this is on a downward sloping hill face, and there is a big house at the top, and that looks like it's going to be the area where you're going to try to decimate and get all those kills and get those cheeky little Mauabs, like Mauam, like sweets or some shit. And as you probably noticed, the introduction to this was a bit bizarre, and you're probably thinking, what the fuck? You haven't explained yourself. Basically, guys, I'm going to be doing a commentary today on guy problems, and I realize how short the video is, so I'm not going to be able to finish it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave three comments in the comment down below, and I'd like you to thumbs up the one which you'd like me to do in the next commentary. And so, as I said, just please go and thumb up the one you'd like me to do to see that in the next commentary. So, yeah, and you'll notice that I kicked off by saying about period pains and women. And it's just something that's been baffling me recently. Like, women say, like, oh, I don't want to have, why should we have to get pregnant? Like, you don't know how much pain we go through and all this shit. And, like, getting punched in the boob is apparently how painful it is to get kicked in the fucking nuts. Like, fuck it is. Like, fuck. Men cry from getting kicked in the balls, okay? I know you cry when you have a baby and stuff, but you still do it again. Families have more than one child. They have, like, some women have like four children. And, like, if it was that painful, why the fuck would you do it? Like, do you know what I mean? I can understand that it must be very, very painful. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying it's not. What I'm saying is, getting kicked in the balls, no guy asks for that. No man would ask you, hey, do you know what? You know what'd be kind of cool today? Come up and kick me in the ball sack. Yeah, I love that. That's just awesome. Just do it to me all day. No guy would ask for that. And it's just something that's made me laugh, and I kind of wanted to just express that in a very short video. And I will be continuing the topic of guy problems, and I want to make it into like not a series as such, but maybe like a two-part video, because there's so many different aspects to look at. I mean, you've got the itchy ball attack. That's like a fucking commentary in itself. Like, if any guy can tell me they haven't gone through the IBA system, itchy ball attack in public especially, that's when it seems to strike you. It's like the RBAs. I mean, obviously done a commentary on RBAs, but I mean, IBA, definite need for a conversation. Cock tapping, bell tapping, whatever you want to call it. Then you've got buffering issues with pornography. How many times you've been onto like the Brazzers website and you see like buffering for fucking hours? Like, what is that shit? I don't care about seeing it in high definition. I actually need to beat the fucking bishop. So guys, if you've liked this video, please do leave a like rating. Be sure to go check Vince out. Apologize how short it was. However, I wanted to get something up for you, and this is a black box gameplay. It's new, it's fresh, it's vibrant. What more could you want? Be sure to like one of my comments. And yeah, I'm going to be signing out now. If you've missed my last video, I'll put a link to it in the description down below as well. Yeah, so bye bye.